हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू ईवीएस लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्टिविटी नंबर 3 and 4 ऑफ लेसन नंबर 9, वाटर एंड इट्स यूजेस। आई होप यू रिमेंबर द टॉपिक दैट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद एक्टिविटी नंबर 3। आइडेंटिफाई द गिवन पिक्चर्स and write their names in the given boxes. Use these words to complete the activity. Let's repeat the words. Sea, lake, pond, hand pump, river, well, waterfall. One has been done for you. Now look at the first picture. Can you guess, children, what is the name of this picture? Yes, very good. This is waterfall. In the same way, you have to identify the remaining pictures and write their names in the given boxes. Let's move to activity number 4. Match the following. In this activity, you have to match column A with column B. Two have been done for you. Freezing. Water changes into ice. Draw a line connecting both. Boiling. Kill germs. Draw a line connecting both. In the same way, you have to complete this activity. Your home play is complete activity number 3 and 4 in your worksheet and share it with your subject teacher. Thank you.